I think year to date compared to last year, I think we are more than 50%. We are more than 50%.
We're
very high, very high.
Okay.
So
why
you have a big growth consequently like this?
I think it's because we're working with a very good partner.
Okay.
We have been with CRC since 2010. We have worked very hard together to really understand the market, what it needs. And I think in the past 2 years, we really clicked. And so the business growth together, it's all about working together. So the business growth has been a lot faster. Sorry. For this year, definitely. In Southeast Asia. In Southeast Asia. It's definitely our fastest growing.
I think one of the successes is from we analyze the information of the customer and we choose the right correction. It's better correction year on year. And we have strong growing in the expansion channel. ก็คือเรามีการวิเคราะห์ข้อมูลสินค้าแล้วเราก็เลือกสินค้าที่แมทช์กับตลาดของไทยดีขึ้นเรื่อยๆทุกปีนะคะ
stand out one is we have many different styles and many different styles that are trend right so we can because what you see here is maybe 10%of the styles that Skechers make every year.
Okay.
So Skechers has very wide collection and we are able to pick the right one that suits us when we come to Thailand. That's one. Okay, you can translate that. This is going to be one of our biggest growth center in the next few years. One of the biggest, yeah, because there are still so much that we can grow into. I think the potential that the places that we are not yet in Thailand, there are so many, and there are so many opportunities that we have not touched yet. So we look forward to working very closely with CRC to making that happen.
เป็นเพราะเป็นโมนิสเดฟเนชั่นแบบของเราเนี่ยเป็นพวกนักท่องเที่ยวเยอะไหม
หรือว่านักท่องเที่ยวส่วนเลยค่ะแบบฮ่องกงกับสิงคโปร์ is limited for the space but Thailand is bigger than that นะคะ and currently it's like we strong both in like center of Bangkok or big city then actually we also go in second tier province or something I think and you see in the future okay we will have lifestyle shop we may have design shopเราโหยเบสเจอร์ดันเชนคือมันมีโอกาสในการทำดีมากอะไรประมาณนี้คือเอาแค่ยังไม่แตกแค่เปิดในอีกหลายๆจังหวัดที่ยังไม่ได้ไปนะคะก็เยอะ
and we have different types of product to support it because what you see now the product range the price is for tier 1 but we have different product we are going to tier 2 tier 3
what is the license